All right, ladies and gentlemen, the Golden Mics 2018, the RJ of the year. Can we have the cue card, please?
Okay, RJ of the year is my favorite young lady, Malishka Mendonsa.
Big mistake handing the mic over to me. Okay, so thank you very much. It's a huge honor to receive the Golden Mic Award amidst everyone in the radio industry. We guys make the city listen. You know, it's, yeah. So this is for everyone in this room, really. Thank you. It feels great receiving this award among so many stalwarts between Madonna's jacket and Hendrix's guitar and all of that. So, thank you very much. I know this is a very astute award. They don't give it away easily. I won this more than a couple of years ago, and when I figured, no, they do not give the same award to the same radio jockey again. So, as I know that, you know, I don't know when I'll win this one again, so I'm just going to say a few things. One of them is, someone once told me that I should stop receiving awards like Yash Chopra did, you know, 10 years ago, which is ridiculous. This advice came to me in the second year of my career, but you know, it's never enough, especially because it tells you what it is. It's an appreciation, and this year has been particularly remarkable, as you know. So I feel very proud coming here to receive this award. Yes, you can clap. You're my team. You can clap. The rest of you can as well. I want to thank the radio industry really for being born, for just being there, because some of us wouldn't know what to do with our careers, seriously, if the radio industry, if the FM industry hadn't happened at the time that it did. Also, like this past year, I definitely want to thank my team. I just put up an Insta post saying that what would be greater than a team that, you know, that is fierce and just and believes that radio can do more than what people said, which is be in the background and be someone's आप बोल रहे हो वो अपना भाजी काट रही है. I'm so glad because today through the awards I've noticed that as an industry we've come such a long way. Everyone's doing such great stuff. Things that perhaps 10 years ago we didn't believe was possible. 10 years ago when we thought that, you know, we had to go there and do some buck and entertain people. And I'm so glad that so many of us are changing that to, of course, entertain the people and make a positive change. For me, that is my favorite part of radio. I want to thank all of you guys once again because all of you are in this room. Not just Red FM. Red FM, I love you. I mean, how else? I love you. Everybody knows here. But I also want to thank the radio industry because last year, jo hua, uske baad, I know and I believe and I hear that all of you stood in support as a voice. Because kehne ko to hum competition hai, kehne ko to, you know, but we're not really. So for that coming together, and for realizing what we can do together as a power, as a voice that this city and perhaps other cities listen to, I want to thank you immensely. So this award, I do dedicate to Red FM, yes, thank you very much. But also to the radio industry as a whole, because you are, we are. Thank you guys.